to places nearby and hang out with my family. So today I wanted to do an introduction video. I want to introduce you guys to the latest addition to the Lady Dior family. So Lady Dior recently introduced a new size Lady Dior. The size is between the mini and the medium, and the bag is called My Lady Dior. I don't think this bag have a size name yet, but I guess you can call it a small size since it's between the mini and the medium. And this bag comes in many different leathers and different colors as well. This one is in black lambskin with silver hardware. And I will do a comparison between the mini size so you can see. And here's the mini size Lady Dior. This one is in patent leather with silver hardware as well. As you can see here, the mini size has three squares, three of these squares, versus the My Lady Dior has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And here is a comparison with the medium size. So I think this is actually a very great handbag for those who think that, like me, think that the mini Lady Dior is a little bit too small for daily use, and if they think that the medium size is a little bit too big. What I dislike about the medium size Lady Dior is the opening, the zipper of the bag. But what I like about this one is that it's bigger than the mini size, which is great. And the opening is like the mini. It has a flap, a leather flap for the opening and close of the bag. Whereas the medium size is a zipper, as you can see. So this one is a little bit hard to open and close. And that's the main big difference between the My Lady Dior versus the medium size. So another thing that makes the My Lady Dior bag very unique is the strap. Here's the strap for the My Lady Dior. It's bigger than the mini size, the strap is, and it comes with three personalized lucky charms. And these pins come, actually, you get this pin, three of these pins for free. But after that, if you want to get more, I think they're 30 euros each. And here is the strap for the mini size. So the bag is bigger and the strap is bigger as well. So I will do a comparison on my body on how the different bags look of the sizes, and I hope you guys find this video useful. And if you do, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and share. Thank you. Bye bye.